What you saw is a glimpse of the house that I'm exploring today in this video. I've heard rumors that it's haunted. I know for a fact it's abandoned, nobody lives here. Just arrived, it's like 2 in the morning. Pretty much what I'm gonna do is walk around the inside. But first I'm gonna check the perimeter. See if there's anything interesting out here. It's gonna be a pretty incredible night. Hope so anyways. Hope I catch something. All right, here we go. That's a creepy little bench. There's a road I came up on. Creepy tree. Let's get a better picture of that. There we go. What was that? Whoa, the light went on. That's unsettling. What is that? Oh dear. That was really creepy. Where'd he go? Let's keep exploring. All right, bunch of junk in here. There's a shed, bunch of I don't like this, guys, but I'm gonna keep exploring. Shed's locked. Another big tree. This one's a pine one. That's why there's all these pine leaves on the ground. I heard a rustling. I don't see anything though. Is there anything behind the shed? some random junk and bricks. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no. Oh shoot, it's jammed. Is that him? Oh shit! I mean crap. I have to leave. I have to leave. Oh no! He's in between me and my car. Oh no! I have to leave. You're blind, punk. Okay. He went inside. I don't see him anymore. Okay, might as well leave now. All right, guys. I drove a little bit away.
The end. Hope you guys enjoyed. Me and my friend Brayden made it. That was creepy. The flashlight makes it so creepy. Dude, no, don't shoot yourself. All right. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed.
This is bright.
Bright like a diamond. Yeah. And see you guys. Hope you enjoyed.